dear friends, I am Aradhya B.S. Today I am going to speak a few words on Moon Day. Do you know the importance of today in the history? We celebrated the Moon Day on 21 July every year. Why do we celebrate on 21 July as the Moon Day? It was on 28 July 1969 a spacecraft named Apollo 11 carrying a dream man landed on the lunar surface. Neil Armstrong belonged to USA, the first woman who stepped onto the lunar surface. At 10:56, put his left foot on the lunar surface and firmly declared, "That's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind." He was accompanied by Buzz Aldrin, who also stepped onto the moon after him. Michael Collins was their pilot who waited orbit until they returned. They spent 2.5 hours onto the lunar surface. Television shows around the world turned into live broadcast of the event. Let me conclude my words. Thank you for your patient listening. All the best!